Frightening moments for students on a school bus that went off the road in New Jersey. It happened on the Garden State Parkway in Paramus this afternoon. State police say a car traveling northbound changed lanes, causing the mini school bus to veer off the road and run into a ditch. Two injured students were taken to the hospital. They're expected to be okay. Four other students on board and the bus driver were not injured.